Hey guys, this is going to be another short video. I'm going to show you a saw that I like to use for small projects, camping. It's a good saw to carry if you don't want to carry a chainsaw or you don't own a chainsaw. This saw is called a bow saw. You can buy them at Walmart or most local hardware stores are going to carry these. I wouldn't want to use one of these to cut a whole rick of firewood. Just for cutting limbs or cleaning shooting lanes for food plots, it's a pretty good saw to use. Thanks for watching.